This is another combination scratch. This is a chirp and a flur. So we start with the fader open. We do one chirp. And then we do a one clip flur. We do 3 clicks in total. The motion with the record is one short baby and then one long. So it sounds like this without the fader. So let's put it all together. Chirp floor.